It's the AB dome self-inflation test. With a payload.